I'll be with you always. Ever, forever. I'll always be near you. Though far away. With my love beside you, you won't be lonely. We'll meet again, dear, some distant day. So don't be afraid, future unknown, for I am at your side. You are never alone. Eternally bonded, never apart. I'll be with you always, ever together, eternally bounded, never apart, always, never apart. Always.
Sound of wings. Out of nowhere they appear, and into infinity they fly.
I wonder if those who are sleeping in the ground are disturbed by the throbbing sound of a one-way path to eternity. Closed in my room, I speak to the quietness, but no one replies. Eternal darkness, no light to see the unknown. I can only sleep. A single tear falls, a sad remembrance of the night when she was told. Voices of the night echoed by the winds of time. Can you not hear them? Thank you. When I am dead, my dearest, sing no sad songs for me. Plant thou no roses at my head, nor shady cypress tree. Be the green grass above me with showers and dewdrops wet. And if thou wilt, remember. And if thou wilt, forget. See the shadows. I shall not feel the rain. I shall not hear the nightingale sing on as if in pain. And dreaming throughout the twilight that doth not rise nor set, happily I may remember, and happily may forget. Shadows of the night, falling silently. Echo of the past, calling you to me. Haunting memory. Veiled in misty glow, phantom melody playing soft and low in this world that we know now. Life is here, then gone. But somewhere
in the afterglow. Love lives on and on. Dreams of long ago meet in rendezvous. Shadows of the night calling me to you.
Heavily upon her eyes. Seal her sweet eyes weary of watching earth. Lie close around her. Leave no room for mirth with its harsh laughter, nor for sound of sighs. She hath no questions, she hath no replies. Dim and curtained with a blessed dearth of all that irked her from the hour of birth, with stillness that is almost paradise. Darkness more clear than noonday holdeth her. Silence more musical than any song. Even her very heart has ceased to stir. Until the morning of eternity, her rest shall not begin nor end, but be. And when she wakes, she will not think it long. Dark shadows over the placid stillness of the old mansion. I, Barnabas, lie in deep sleep on my bed of purple velvet, asleep, but awake to your thoughts, your feelings, your desires. Alone, cradled by the presence of your mind. I hear your call. I feel your yearning. I know that you want me. I know that you need me. The oppressing weight of long-lost time lies heavily upon me. The deepening gloom that covers me binds me in my sepulcher. I hear your call. I feel your yearning. I must go to you. I struggle to free the invisible chains that bind me. I search in the embalmed darkness for a nebulous light that will lead me to you. I hear your call. I feel your yearning. I am with you.
Thank you.
Our revels now are ended. These, our actors, as I foretold you, were all spirits and are melted into air, into thin air. And like the baseless fabric of this vision, the cloud-capped towers, the gorgeous palaces, the solemn temples, the great globe itself, yea, all which inherited shall dissolve, and like this insubstantial pageant faded, leave not a rack behind. We are such stuff as dreams are made on, and our little life is rounded with a sleep.